when I wake up, the first thing I hear is my daughter just yelling, "Mommy, mommy." And so I gotta get up and I go straight to her. I give her kisses, I say good morning, and then the first thing I do, I have to change her diaper.
You don't miss me?
Yeah, I'll miss
you. So mostly how my day goes is I will get up, I will get ready for the gym, I work out, and then I come back home, I get ready for work. So for work, some days I work from home, some days I work in the office, and then some days I go to Twisted Roots Cava Bar, which is in South Florida. It's an amazing brewery. And I like to sit there and get my favorite drink. I'll work on my laptop or on my iPad and get my work done. Some days when I have more free time than other days, I like to take advantage and I let my kids stay at the babysitter and hang out for a bit. And I'll go and see my friends, have some brunch, you know, whatever I can do that day just to have some me time. Cause you know, I still need that me time in order to be there fully for my kids. Cause if I don't take that me time, I'm losing myself. And then who am I, you know? So once I'm done doing what I, you know, normally do on a day that I have free time, it'll be about that time where I gotta go pick up the kids. I go ahead and get them from their destination. I take them home, give them their lunch, I feed them, and then my son has football practice. So from there, I gotta rush to football practice. You know, my daughter goes crazy playing everywhere while he has a 2-hour practice. Then from when he finishes, we get back home, I shower them, I read to them, and then it's bedtime. And then it's me time again. And I go ahead and do what I like to do at night and just hang out until my husband gets home from work. Special thanks to My Natural Paradise and TWN for giving us moms a platform to be seen and heard. My advice for teenage moms has to be that when you have a child, it's not the end of your life. It's just an addition to your journey.
Coming home late night, I've been sleeping past daylight. I'm waking up, you're not by my side. Baby, that ain't right. I wanna be there with you. I really do be missing you. Everything I do is for you, and I really do adore you. You're getting so big now, and you're making me so proud. Cause you are so